Oh, so we're just on the other side of the village? Oh my god! What the f*** is that? Espérate, cabrón! Are you serious? Welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Last time that we left off, I fought a giant fetus thing that chased me around the house. I fought the giant... she was not very giant. She was tiny, tiny doll wedding lady. And I killed her! And the rest of her dolls, and it was very creepy. It was the creepiest episode we've been through, actually. That whole fetus sequence, and yeah, anyway. So what happened was, is that the doll lady stole my girl's pee jar.
Thanks, too.
And I came to get it back. But we did it. We finally figured it out, and I can't get out of here. Yes, I can. Let's go. Okay. Let's check the doll real quick. I need to check that doll. What does it do? Okay, it's just a creepy-ass doll. It doesn't move anymore, but it's very valuable. So we gotta go sell that to the Duke. Big boy, cheeseburger Duke, who wants to buy all my stuff. I'm his only customer, by the way. I don't think that dude has any other people that buy his stuff. I think I'm the only guy he's got. I'm the only one he's got. That's it. That's all there is to it. Is there an easier way to get back to the village, or do I have to go through all of this again? Hello? Hello? Sí, buenas tardes. ¿Puedo subir? Yes? ¿Puedo? ¿Sí puedo? Oye, ¿puedo subir o voy para abajo? I'm going down? I can't remember if I went down or up last time, but that's okay. We're going back to the village. That's what matters. Okay, wait a minute. Was this house here before? I actually don't remember this house being here. Wait a minute! This house was not here before! What the fuck? Where are you coming? Oh, zombies! Son zombies! Son zombies! Hijos de su puta madre. Okay, let me get ready. Ay, güey, son un chingo. There's a lot of you. Okay, listen, dog. Listen, listen. I got a new gun, by the way. This new pistol, and it's cool. I actually got that last episode, but it was before. Okay, listen, you know what? I haven't used my gun in a while. I just want to use it. That's all. Okay, I'm going to try to use my knife now, because you guys still telling me that I suck at this game because I don't know how to use my knife. No! Block! Bruh! See, this is why I don't use my knife. This is why I have lots of guns. Lots of guns. I'm cornered. I'm cornered. Bro. I'm so dead. Okay. Listen! I go this way, Okay, everything's good. Should I even be wait? They drop stuff. I need to waste it. I need to waste all these shotgun ammos. I need to waste it all. I need to use it. Otherwise, what? They're not dead? Me estás diciendo ahorita que estos güeyes no se han muerto después de todo lo que les estoy haciendo. Mira, ¿cuántas veces les tengo que disparar a estos pendejos? Block. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I suck with the knife. But the audience tells me that I need to use my knife because then I waste my bullets. But this is what happens every time I use my knife. You guys believe in me too much. You guys have way too much faith in my knife skills, but I don't have any. They're not there, okay? Blocking is not a thing for me in this game. I can't block for shit. I'm used to blocking before something, like right as something's about to hit me, but in this game, I have to block beforehand. But these fools have like sickles and all these other blades and stuff. They come around my block. They come, like around and it gets me in the face and then I'm dead and I'm just not good at knives. That's my long explanation, okay? I don't have any heelsies either. Can I grab some heal stuff? All right, I got stuff to heal with. Jesus, that was such a waste of heal of life. Such a waste of life. I could have gone in here and barricaded myself and then that is a shotgun that doesn't require a that's a shotgun that you go once and it goes and their brains blow out. That's the kind of chuk-chuk you want to upgrade, but I've spent all my upgrades on my other chuk-chuk, so now I don't have enough money for this new chuk-chuk, the chuk-chuk that goes chuk-chuk-chuk-chuk-chuk-chuk-chuk-chuk. That's the automatic chuk-chuk. And I don't got money, because if I did have money, I'd be upgrading it. And who knows what kind of upgrades that I would get off of an automatic chuk-chuk as opposed to a regular chuk-chuk. That's a ball. Oh, that's for the ball for the other... There's got to be another castle around somewhere, one of those little castles that's right next to Duke. I wonder if it's next to Duke again. Hey, yay, yay! Oh, it's time for my automatic chuk chuk. Let's see how good this one does. Cállate los hocico, wait. Holy shit, it takes that. I don't want to waste that many ammos, bro. Just please die. It takes one chuk chuk and a pistol shot. That's not okay. That's not good. I don't like that. That tells me that I need to upgrade my chuk chuk automatic chuk chuk. That's what that tells me. Wait a minute. There's a treasure right there. There is treasure down this way. Can you use the key here? You can't use that key here. How do you get this treasure? Okay, so it looks like a slab is missing, so I don't have that yet, so I can't get that treasure yet. What's over here? I have not been to this house up here yet. What's in this house? Stuff? What's that? Oh, this is where the ball goes. This is where the new ball goes. Yes. New sun and moon ball. Figured it out. Okay, cool. Now hold on, now hold on, now. Ooh, you're gonna mess that up. You're gonna mess that up. You're gonna mess that up. Okay, do it slowly, 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 cabrón, slowly, porque then the ball's gonna go through that fence right there, and then you're gonna be screwed. Okay, relax, relax. Wait, ¿pa dónde vas? O sea, dale pa la izquierda, luego pa la derecha, por aquí. Come on, little ball. Come on, little ball. You can do it. You can do. Uy, güey. No, cabrón, cabrón, cabrón. Espera, espera, espera. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no. Sí, 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 sí. I did it. We did it. This is the onyx skull. So we got the crimson one before. So these are the four wives of the guy whoever built that killed himself that built all these little puzzle castle things. And I get to sell these for a high price. That's what they're for. And every area, I'm assuming each one of the four houses of the game has, what is this? Explosive rounds. Excuse me? Every area has one of those, is what I was trying to say. Let me finish my sentence before you start telling me shit. Luthier's key. For what's that for? For what can I use Luthier's key for? All right, let me read this shit. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she has always feared others. Due to the scar across her face, after her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. Oh, that's creepy. I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll Angie's even more lively than before. God, that's creepy as fuck. She came to me in the garden today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation, something about receiving a gift of power from the mother. Mistress Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, and she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. Then you never saw this person again. So it seems like the powers in this area make people see their dead loved ones, and that's why I saw Mia. I saw my dead wife. Okay, so I'm starting to put the pieces together of what... But anyway, it doesn't matter anymore because I killed that bitch. Doesn't matter. None of it matters. Just adds a little bit of story to it. But is anybody taking a jet? Hello? I feel like one of these times I'm going to open this shit and want in some photo of a strange bird. What? Wait a minute. Where's that fucking bird at? I guarantee you I can shoot it. That seems to be right at the village graveyard. You see that little house? The little tiny house on the left? That's where that piñata is. The goat piñata. Can I use a lever here now? A whale wheel. Well, I can get the wheels now. I can use the wheel well. Get stuff. I just found a head. Órale, güey. No, but chingón, chingón. O sea, ¿qué vamos a hacer con eso, huh? What are we gonna do with that shit? Okay, let's go back to the village. Let's go look for that bluebird. I like mysteries. Mysteries are good, bro. If I guarantee you, I can probably look up and shoot that little bird, and then it's gonna give me something. Or it might be a clue to something else. I don't know. I need to see what this doll does. Please don't fall. Please don't fall through this fucking bridge. Hello? Everything's good? But I feel like something's chasing me. Relax. Relájate tantito, por favor, güey. Porque si no te relajas, o sea, las cosas se ponen peor. If you're not relaxed, everything is shit. Okay, run away from them. You don't need to fight them. Another one. Another one. Wait, stone tablet. Large crystal. Give me that shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm surrounded. I'm surrounded. Can you please go away? Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, just run around him. Fuck it. Órale, keep running, keep running, keep running. Que no te agarren las patas. Que no te agarren las patas. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Keep running. We don't need to waste bullets on them. We don't need to waste bullets on them right now. Everything is good. Everything, we're fine. We're fine. We're back at the village. Duke? Duke? ¿Dónde estás, cabrón? Oh, there you are. Hey, bro, check it. I got some... Why are you playing with the doll?
Does this look familiar to you?
What do you mean, does that look familiar to me? That's a doll.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Sí, andale, wey. What new items you got? Hold on. Before that, let me sell you my treasures. Treasures that I don't need. So, a crystal skull. I'm selling you Angie, because that bitch is ugly. Look at her bitch ass. Okay, I'm selling you Madalena's. Wait, don't sell Madalena head yet. Don't sell that. I have a feeling, can I put that together with the rest of her body parts? Like, if I find the in the other wells, because there's a bunch of wells in the in the village.
Ah,
all right, let me sell you all that shit. I got 117.
Horrible. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
Not for me. Fuck that. What is this? Flashbangs and explosive rounds. Oh, explosive rounds. So that's what I got. Now I got a bunch of other shit. I need to expand my inventory because I want to carry... I don't think I need to carry all those guns. Okay, let me think about it and then I'll come get some upgrades. Okay, Duke? Yeah, it's all good. Let me go to the graveyard first and then I'll come upgrade later. I feel like that's where the bird is. Okay, look, see? The bird is up on that tree. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Where's that bird? I see that bird. I see the bird. He's up there. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Bluebirds, all of them gone. Nothing but blue bitches, dead all along. Bluebird! Hey, cabrón! Oh! That bitch died. What's this? The piece of broken slab! The piece of broken slab! I can go get that treasure now! Okay, before I go get that treasure, actually, I'm gonna go to all the wells. There's a bunch of wells in the village, and I know where all of them are, I think. Hey, look, a well. And we got ourselves a wooden animal head. I'm assuming each well has different pieces that we have to put together, so let's look for them. A pipe bomb. Chingon, chingon, I like that, I like that. What's this one got? This one has a lockpick. Nice. And this one's got a necklace with two holes. Órale, pues. I'm not gonna sell all those yet because I guarantee you I can put stuff together with them. We can also now open this with the iron key. Uh-huh. What's in here? Hola, they're little chimkins. And a lot of money. Ah, another goat. Fuck yeah, I found a goat. Come here, little chicken nugget. Ven pa' acá, wey, ven pa' acá, wey, ven pa' acá, wey. Te voy a matar, te voy a matar, te voy a matar, te voy a muérete. Che pollo, muérete, cabrón. Chicken, chimkin. There you go. That's a hard to get chicken nugget. That one's gonna taste real good. All right, before I expand my inventory, I need to put my flask right there. I need to put my pea juice, the other pea juice right there. All right, Duke, I don't think I'm gonna use the shotgun anymore because now I have the new chuk chuk. And this new chuk chuk has a lot better power than the old chuk chuk. So I'm doing this one.
Leave this to me.
I'm changing the reload speed. I'm upgrading the new chuk chuk all the way. Probably shouldn't have done that again. Okay, this handgun, I think I'm only gonna upgrade the power. That's it, the power and that's it, just the power. But the snipers. The snipers gets one upgrade to 700 and definitely more ammo capacity. And then I need more inventory space because I'm finding a lot of shit and I don't have space for it. And I'm also gonna buy the explosive round stuff. I'm gonna buy the explosive round recipes. I just bought two of them. Oh, one's a flashbang, one's explosive rounds. Okay, so now I can-
Securing goods is more-
Perfect, dog! Okay, cool, perfect. Adventure. Thanks. There's a treasure in this house? Be ready, be ready, be ready. Fuck this shit. Okay, okay. Oh, the key! I know this key! I found this key before! This is the key with the guitar! Luther's key! I can finally go in this house! Well, I just found it right now, but I can go in this house. I've just never been here before. Happy birthday, 21917. Okay. Hello? Hello? I know. I know. Okay, okay. Relax, 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 relax. Everything's gonna be cool. Some chem fluid? Perfect, perfect. What else? What else? What else? Nothing else. Nothing else. Okay, okay. Luther's key. Now, tell me. Luther, what's the password? What's the actual password? Okay, I'll never forget the fifth birthday. Ah, ha, ha, ha. That's what it is. 27917. That's the password. That's easy. 27917. What do I get? A steel hatchet. That's what I need. I always wanted one of them. I always wanted one of those. What's in here? Oh, what is that? High rifle, high capacity mag. Yeah. Oh, that's excellent. Put that bitch on that rifle. I don't know what that does, but it did something. I should have read the description of it, but it just makes my pew pew so much more awesomer. Fuck yeah, my pew pew is now awesome. Yo, it can carry 11 ammunition now. It only used to be able to carry what, 3 or 4? It can carry 11 bullets. That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Anything pops out, I'm shooting. Bitches. A doll. Madalena's body. I know her head. I've seen her head before. Where is her head? I'm putting this bitch together. Madalena's body, combine that bitch with her head. I wonder how many more items I've given away that are combinable. I'm an idiot. Miss Madalena. Now it's very valuable. Okay, so the wooden body. I need the wooden body now. I wonder if I've already found that and then I fucked up and I didn't. Okay, I really, really want to upgrade the health greatly increases permanently because I shot that blue bird and I got his juicy game, but I need one more meat. So, I think for now, I'm just gonna increase my health permanently with the, not greatly, but just normally. And then I can get some stuff later.
Thank you. Now to cook.
He's cooking something. Where's this kitchen at? Where is he cooking at?
Here it is. Please.
Yeah. Health has slightly increased permanently. Okay, cool. That's good for now. I'm okay with that. I'm all right with that. I think I can live with that. All right. Wait, I found that stone slab. I need to go back to the graveyard and put that stone slab back and get a new treasure. What is that? Oh, what are you? You look tasty! No! Bitch, holy shit, you scared me. That's the meat I needed. I can go get my health greatly increased now. Fuck yeah! Where'd that bitch come from? He wasn't there before. That fool looks scary.
It's a big ass goat, bro.
Okay. Alright, I'm back! What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? Oh my god! Oh my shit! Oh my god! What the fuck? Okay, you're not gonna hurt it with this. You're not gonna hurt it with this. You are not hurt. Get your sniper rifle out. Get your sniper rifle out. Oh my god, bro. He can't get me from here. He can't get me from over there. He can't get me from over there. I'm just gonna have to snipe this fool. I'm just gonna have to snipe this fool. Get your pipe bombs. Get pipe bombs. Equip that shit. I need some fucking pipe. Those are little guys. He's got little guys with him. Stop it. Oh shit. Kill him with that. Kill him with that. Kill him. Nice, 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 nice. Oh my god, he's coming up this shit. He's coming up this bitch. He's coming up this bitch. How the. Oh my god. Bro. Get him in the face. Get him in the face. Get him in the face. Get him in the face again. Get him in the face again. Run! I think I got him unlocked. I think. Oh shit! No mames! No estés chingando conmigo! What the fuck? You're gonna make me waste all my ammo, bro? Is that you gonna make me waste everything I've worked so hard to get? Equip that bitch. Let's do this again. Bob. Andele pendejo. Andele pendejo. That hurt, didn't it? Si te dolió. ¿Verdad que sí? ¿Verdad que si te dolió, wey? ¿Verdad que si te dolió, wey? Pop. Oh my shit! No! Fuck! Fuck. Damn it! Fuck. I haven't crafted shit. I should have blocked. I should have blocked. Okay, craft one of those. That's fine. That's fine. I'm just gonna have to use all my pipe bombs. I need to use my pipe bombs. This treasure better be good, bro, if I'm fighting this big bitch right now. Holy shit! Where'd he go? Okay, there he is. He's still right there. He's angry. He's angry. Bop. Bop. Come on. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. Bop. Oh, shit! Where'd you come from, you little bitch? No! I didn't block again! Oh, my God. Fucking shit. Get fucked. Come on. I wasn't ready for this. I was not ready for this. I was not ready! Fuck! Shit! Did I die? Did I just fucking die? I'm still alive. Oh my god. Okay, I was not ready for this. I can't craft med kits. I'm out of herbs. I'm out of herbs. Did I not buy any from Duke? Does he sell them? I don't think he sells herbs. I'm screwed, bro. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. I'm so screwed. Wait, give me pipe bombs. Give me pipe bombs. Where is he? Where is he? Fuck. You gotta be shitting me, bro. You gotta be shitting me. Blow up on that bitch. Blow up on that bitch again. Blow up on that bitch again. Keep blowing up on that bitch. Keep blowing up on that bitch. There you go. There you go. There you go. I can do this. I can do this. I can. Oh my shit! Did I get him? Was that it? Yes! 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 Oh! 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 I did it! Oh my god. Ah! Perro desgraciado! You can shut the fuck up. Get back in the ground. Get back in the ground. Shut up. Shut up. Get back underneath. Get back in the ground. Get back in the ground. Shut up. Holy shit. No me chingues. That was epic. That was crazy. Claudia bien bonitos. I got the Bergardinos chalice. That was an epic boss fight. That was epic. Was that even a boss fight? Bro, that took every single ounce of bullets that I had. I almost died. How much shit did I get? This man, this shit better be worth it. All this stuff that I just did better be worth it. I'm going straight back to Duke. Yo, Duke, guess what I just brought you, cabrón?
Welcome.
I brought you some good shit. I got this giant crystal axe that gave me 30,000. Woo! I can't sell you that one yet. I can't sell you that one yet. Miss Madalena came up to 20,000? Woo! And that one's 14,000? Bro, I'm rich. I'm getting rich. And Bergardino's chalice? 87,000. I'm back to 114,000. Easy. Worth. I need to increase my health greatly permanently. So I'm doing this one right here. The tochitura de pui. The puro pui pui. Chutura pui pui. Pui pui pui.
Hardly wait.
Yes! That's what the blue bird was for. My health is never gonna go down anymore. My health ain't going down ever again.
Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Thanks, dog. I appreciate it. I'm definitely increasing my sniper. Mm-hmm. That sniper is good. That sniper's real good. I've been playing for an hour, and I'm just now about to do the next key, but I feel so ready for this new area now. Let's go. Oh, so we're just on the other side of the village? Oh my god! What the fuck is that? Espérate, cabrón! Are you serious? That's just what's about to pop out of nowhere? Get off me! What the fuck? Why are my guts always getting eaten, bro? Can you not? Run in there. Close that shit. That motherfucker is huge. Close it. Get the fuck out. Bitch. Oh shit, now I gotta fight him. Are you kidding me? I just fought another boss and now I gotta fight him. Give me this. Okay, the wounds are severe. I won't last much longer. I can hear it shuffling about outside. It barely flinched when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. That's not a wolf. ¿Qué chingados es eso? ¿Es un pinche perro con rabia? Still, I won't lie down like a dog. If I can get that old water mill, I can't stop it. I can protect you. I can stop it. I'm nervous. Damn, I'm so cold. My legs won't work. I'm so sorry, Luisa. Please forgive me. Uy, pendejo. Why don't you just warm him up then? Holy shit, the horses. Okay, this doggo, that's not a nice doggo. Let's just get that out of the way. That bitch is not nice. I'm going up here because that doggo is a bitch. Fuck that doggo and all his werewolf buddies. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. Okay, can I snipe this bitch? Can I snipe him? Right in your fucking face. Andele, perro. Para que se te quite. Para que se te quite. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do, huh? Where are you? Oh, shit! Run! Go somewhere. Oh, shit. Go back around. He can't get you. Oh, shit. Get in here again. Go up the stairs. He can't go inside the house, right? He can't fit in the house, right? Is that what we established? He cannot fit in the house? Where is he? He can't see me up here. He doesn't know I'm up here. Oh, yes, he does. One second. Go down. Where'd he go? Where is he? He can't go in here. Yes, he can. Bitch! Can I kill that thing? Can I kill him? Is he killable or do I just have to dodge him? Okay, he's gone. He's gone again. I don't know if I can kill that thing or not. I just don't know if I should waste everything I have on that fool. Where is he? He's over there again. He's just hanging around. He doesn't know what's up. Oh, I can go down there. What is all this slimy green shit? Relax. Stay down. Fuck. Holy shit. Okay, go down there. Go down here. Okay, excellent. Wait, I recognize this place. This is where... This is where you first find the shotgun. Yes. Oh, shit. I have been here before. Where is he? How did you see me? Oh, my shit! How did he see me? Is he coming? Is he for real? Are we for real right now? Is he really coming over here? Bitch. What's up then? Orale, wey, entrale, perro. Let's go then. You can't come in here, can you? He can't come in here, can he? Can he come in here? Bitch. Right in your face. Right in the face. Aha. I got 3 shotgun bullets left. It's working! It worked! That looks like an expensive ass rabie doggo werewolf. I did it. I feel so accomplished. I did something big and wonderful. I killed big doggo. Big boy doggo. Dun 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 go go down go woof woof woof. And he died. And that's it. That's where. Yes. See. Type. No. Oh, it's just one of these motherfuckers. It's just a regular werewolf. He can die easy. I don't think I need to waste one of these. I don't need to waste big ammo on him! Bitch! Holy shit! Two of them. Time to run. Okay. These are not supposed to be this hard. These guys die pretty easy. Die, bitch. We can go down through here. Okay, relax. Relax. Why does everything look all fuzzy and stuff? Like, it looks kind of weird. Why does everything look so oozy and ugh? It's covered in a slimy substance. Yeah, of course it is. Okay, how do I get rid of this slimy substance? Here we go. I haven't been here yet. Let's go in here. Does this tell me how to get through the slimy substance? Vamos a ver. Break that.
Explosive rounds. Cool.
Grenade! Sure!
Si, cabrones. Holy shit, is this really how I unlock this? Is this what I need to use to get through the slimy goop with the slimy goop? Do I have to use explosive stuff on slimy goop? Is that how slimy goop get out? Oh, that's how slimy goop get. Ew, this looks disgusting, bro. The graphics look so weird. I have all my computer graphics turned up to max, and it just looks so low resolution and weird. Why does it look all like this? So obviously we need to clear a path right there. Ha ha! Oh, that was broken? Oh, I can jump up. There you go. You can jump. You can jump and grab. You can jump and grab. We're at the windmill, muchachos. More meat. Entrale, cabrón. Let's go. This little piggy went to my knife. This little piggy decided he didn't like his life. Well, too bad, little piggy, because you're gonna end up on a plate. Because tonight, I'll be getting home late, and I want some bacon. Chop, chop, bitch. Chop, chop. Orale, güey. Okay, listen. I'm just gonna make this the least painful as I possibly can. Sorry. Sorry. Meat and meat. Lots of meat. Okay, I need something there that I don't have yet. What's around here? Hey, it's another castle thing. We're looking for balls. We need new balls. Balls for the windmill. We're probably not gonna find it until we get past this next area. I wonder who the next boss is gonna be. This is the newest area, the newest place where we do the thing, where we do our thing. We do some chook and some shooting, and we do some stuff. Let's explore the windmill and see what's around here. Vamos a ver, muchachos. Vamos a ver qué encontramos aquí abajito, abajo del windmill. Abajo del windmill, donde andan todos los trabajadores. They're working in the mines or what? We going down the mines? I don't think I like that very much. I don't think I like that at all. Now we going to some stupid ass caves? You know how scary that's probably gonna be? No me gusta para nada. Let's see what's up. What's up with you? Órale, güey. No, hombre, mira esto. Aquí está oscuro. Aquí asustan. Let's start off this way despacito. Vamos despacito. Probably not gonna be able to open this. Let's talk from the other side. That's fine. Can I get a map? Oh, I have one for some reason. I have a map with a key place for a key. Vamos por aquí. Vamos despacito abajo. ¿Dónde? Me van a agarrar las nalgas. Algo me va a agarrar las nalgas por atrás. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, please. Stop this shit right now. This isn't that scary. This is not as scary as a house, actually. Like, this kind of stuff is less scary than it actually... Can you shut the fuck up? Wait, do I need to go in there? I do. I can just crawl through. Chingon. Oh! It's the Hunchback of Notre Derp! We have to go see him! Relax, just grab the pea juice. Grab the pea juice. Grab it, quick. There you go. Ew!
Mother Miranda, I've tried to do anything.
What's up, fool? We just stared at each other like, what?
I'll just be taking this.
What? What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
Yeah?
What do you mean, mother special child?
No, don't talk to him, pendejo. That's
her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please, please. If you take it, the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them.
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much.
You should have left, Ethan. You're a fucking idiot.
I plugged away in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit.
You're an idiot, Ethan. You're a fucking dumbass.
Damn freak.
You're actually stupid, bro. Why would you let him... Why would you let him do this much to you? Why would you... why don't you just... Oh, fuck. Okay, well, I got a grenade launcher. I got a grenade launcher, so that's all that matters. Don't mess with me, cabron. I got grenade launcher. Open the ammo to craft... Go, 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 go. Did I come from this way? I can't remember if I came from this way or not. The Hunchback of Notre Derp is... He's kind of... Okay, he's kind of...
How do I get out of here?
Ugly, first of all. Did I get out? What I... Was that... I'm out? That's it? Well, that was easy. Wait, no, that's the windmill I came in from. I'm gonna have to go through this way. Oh, fuck. Okay, some shit's about to go down because that wasn't the last of the Hunchback of Notre Derp. Go in here real quick. Do you got ammo? You got ammo in here? You got games on your phone? Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Oh, shit. Can I kill that fish? Can I take that meat, sell it to the Duke, get some upgrades? You know what I'm saying? Is this... I need the key to the... Fuck. He left the key of the boat in the shack. Where's the shack? He left the key in the shack on the way to the mine. Look, a way I haven't been to yet. Here. Pop. Oh, that fit perfectly. Very nice. Nice, Ethan. Very nice. Okay, so, the boat in the mine. What was that? Did you see that? Did you hear that? There's something in the water. Why would I go back to look? Eso estoy pendejo, okay? ¿Quieres que te agarre algo? I see something stupid over there. I see something real stupid over there. I need my snipers. My fully upgraded snipers should be able to get a one-shot headshot right on that fool. What is that? Got one. Okay, he's dead. Shit. Shit. They're just regular werewolves. That's it. That's all. That's all there is. Cállate, güey. Dame, güey. Give me whatever you got. You got some chem fluid? Okay, cool. Perfecto, cabrones. Perfecto. Okay, this is the shack with the boat. This is the shack with the boat key. Yay! Get the key, 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 get the boat key, get the boat key. That's a big boy, that's a big boy. That's a big boy, that's a big boy. Barricade, 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 barricade. You know what I need? You know what I need for big boy?
It's time. Oh, big boy werewolf. It's time for me to use my special weapon that I've been meaning to use on you this entire time. How about some of that, big boy werewolf? How about some of that? Oh, and then one under your face, and then you want some? You want a headshot right in the headshot? You want some headshots? Do you want some headshots? Okay, he doesn't. Fuck! I'm stupid! I'm stupid! I'm an idiot! Run! I'm an idiot! No!
Oh my god, I'm about to get hit. I'm about to get hit. Equip! No! I'm stupid! I hesitated! Control. Did I really just fucking die? Did I really just... He just ate my nuts. He tore my nuts out and ate them. I'm an idiot. I ran instead of blocking. I could have blocked that shit. This time, here's what we're gonna do. This time, we're gonna equip the grenade launcher. We're gonna equip that shit. And then we're going to press F. Get that key out. And then we're gonna... Damn it, I should have shot him first. I should have shot him first. Damn it. That was stupid. That was stupid. Okay, go around real quick. Go around. We're gonna shoot him with the grenade launcher real quick.
Back at big boy, where do we foo?
Oh shit, there's one right here. Listen, dog. Just listen. Listen to me real quick. Die. Go. Run. Bop! Get out of here. Bop! Got him too. Shoot him. Kill him. Oh shit, big boy. Big boy werewolf. Run. Okay. Damn it. Reload. No. Corre, cabrón. Okay, I'm gonna need my grenade launcher one more time. Equip that bitch. Reload. Fuck. Reload. He's coming this way. They're coming this way too. Damn it. Run. Fuck. I need to think. Bop! Got him. Grenade launcher. Get your grenade launcher out. Equip that bitch. Bop! No! Shit! Run. Corre. Turn around and shoot. Got him. Get those two over there. Bop! Got him. Got those two. I probably should not have wasted that, but I did. I wasted it. Where are they? They're right there. Got him! Okay, that's how we do it. I wasted a lot of things, but in the end, I did it. I won. I got the boat key. I can go get on the boat, and I can get the fuck out of here.
Papa, we're getting on a boat.
Okay. What is that? Cabrón, ¿qué es eso? So, ¿qué es eso, güey? ¿Qué es eso? What is that noise? Oh, you're in here. Get fucked.
How are you alive? Stop being alive. Shit! No, don't tell me I'm dead. Do not tell me I'm fucking dead. Get fucked.
Cabrón, use that shit. Holy fuck! That scared me. How come out this fool's right here? You serious? I should have just left. That's a treasure. How do I get to that treasure? I want that treasure. I want all of it. Can I drive the boat over there and you can get it? Get that boat key. Oh, chingon, we're getting out of here. We're getting out of here. But not without me going over there. I'm going around. I'm gonna find a way to get to that treasure real quick. That treasure's mine. Can I leave the boat? Can I please leave the boat? Can I please leave? That's a treasure. I want the treasure. Okay, this is where I'm going to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Resident Evil Village. Today, we did some good stuff. I like what we did. We did a lot of progression in our character. I'm still dying like crazy, but anyway, we got upgrades. We did all the good stuff. Todo chingón, tranquilo, todo tranqui. Okay, thank you for watching. I love you guys, and I'm going to see you next time. Bye. Chimkins! What's up, dog?